The ELEGOO Centauri Carbon is the company's inaugural core XY 3D printer, marking a significant departure from their previous Neptune series. This model is designed to offer both beginners and professionals a user-friendly experience with enhanced speed and reliability. Hey guys, welcome back to your place for the latest tech reviews and concept renders. This is Enoylity Technology, and before we start the video, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to stay updated on our upcoming videos. Inside the box, we get ELEGOO Centauri Carbon 3D printer, power cable, filament spool holder, spool of sample filament, PLA for initial test prints, set of Allen wrenches and screwdrivers, USB drive, contains sample files and software, nozzle cleaning needle for maintenance, flexible magnetic build plate, user manual and user guide. After unboxing, the setup process is quick. Just attach the filament holder, plug it in, and load the filament. Now, let's see what this machine is capable of. Design and build quality. The Centauri Carbon boasts a robust, fully enclosed structure with a print volume of 256 by 256 by 256 millimeters. Its automotive-grade integrated die-cast frame, reinforced by aluminum alloy pillars and stainless steel side panels, ensures exceptional stability and print quality. The enclosure not only provides safety, especially in homes with children and pets, but also maintains a controlled environment for printing various materials. Performance and speed. Equipped with Core XY kinematics, the Centauri Carbon achieves impressive print speeds of up to 500 millimeters per second, an acceleration reaching 20,000 millimeters per second squared. This design allows for faster and more precise printing compared to traditional bedslinger models. According to ELEGOO Lab, a custom smartphone stand can be printed in just 30 minutes. Material compatibility. The printer supports a wide range of materials, including PLA, ABS, ASA, PETG, TPU, and carbon fiber-infused filaments. Its hardened steel nozzle can reach temperatures up to 320 degrees Celsius, while the heated bed can reach 110 degrees Celsius, accommodating the demands of various filament types. The flexible magnetic build plate features a double-sided design, a PLA-specific surface on one side and a textured PEI surface on the other, enhancing adhesion and print removal. User-friendly features. The Centauri Carbon is designed for ease of use, featuring a 4.3-inch capacitive touchscreen for intuitive navigation. Automatic bed leveling is achieved through 4 pressure sensors and a proprietary algorithm, ensuring a flawless first layer without manual intervention. The built-in camera allows for real-time monitoring and time-lapse recording of the printing process, while Wi-Fi connectivity enables remote printing and control via the ELEGOO Slicer software. The ELEGOO Centauri Carbon represents a significant advancement in the company's 3D printer lineup, offering high-speed performance, robust build quality, and user-friendly features. The Centauri Carbon stands as a compelling option for both newcomers and seasoned professionals seeking a reliable and versatile 3D printing solution. So if you found this review helpful, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and share your thoughts in the comments below. This is Enoylity Technology, and we'll see you in the next video. Till then, peace out.